Alrighty, hey Miss Nance class, I'm here with Everett. You all know him if you guys are watching in Miss Nance class. You guys will, right now we have a substitute, and right now we're going to learn how to be good to a substitute. Alrighty, so first thing we need to tell you is, would you do that with Miss Nance there? You comment down below if that is. But, do you guys yell and scream? Well, why not? Because it's rude to a substitute. Make her feel welcome so she can come back. And you guys need to think about you guys acting. I mean, she is getting really mad. She even wrote popcorn on the board for us to just have popcorn. Yeah, I know. All of us, including maybe us, you guys can be better. I've known most of you all the way since kindergarten up to second grade. That is 3 years. So you guys know how to act. I hope you guys show us just like you showed them. So make sure you guys do that and do what that already. So you guys are yelling and screaming. Why? Leave it in the comment below. Well, I hope you guys realize you are making her mad or sad.
Here's one more thing. Here's a fun... Well, not the end of the video, but for the fundraiser, I'm trying to get your parents to order that, too.
Yeah, they have it. Alrighty, so you guys need to break it. Just let the sweat out in the morning. Like, every morning I have an energy drink just to calm me down. And it just gave me a little bit of energy each day. So, yeah, so I hope you guys watch this video because you guys need it. I hope you guys like this video. Peace.